Is the clock app not opening, crashing, freezing, or just not working on your Xiaomi branded phone? No worries. In this video, I'll show how you can fix this issue. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the solutions. Solution 1, uninstall updates. To do this, find the clock app on your home screen, then tap and hold it. Now from this pop-up menu, tap on app info. After that, tap on the uninstall updates button from the bottom bar. Then tap the OK button. And now the update should be uninstalled and the clock app would return to the default version. Now check if that did the trick for you. Solution 2, clear clock app data and cache. To do this, tap and hold the clock icon from the home screen, then tap on app info from the pop-up menu. Next, tap on clear data and select clear cache. And then hit the OK button. After that, tap the clear all data button and hit OK. Now close this page and check if the issue is fixed or not. Solution 3, factory reset your device. To do this, open settings once more, then tap on about phone from here. Next, scroll down a tiny bit and tap on factory reset. Then tap on erase all data from here. Now if you set a password and PIN, enter it here. Then tap the next button. After that, tap the factory reset button and follow the on-screen prompts to reset it. Once you're done, the issue should be fixed. So that's how you fix clock app not working, freezing, crashing issue on any Xiaomi phones. If the video helped you sort out the issue, hit that like button, and if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments and I'll reply to you real soon. As always, thanks for tuning in.